matter what you've heard, if you like your doctor or healthcare plan, you can keep it.
If you like your healthcare plan, you'll be able to keep your healthcare plan. Period.
If you like your current insurance, you keep that insurance. Period.
If you like your doctor, you like your plan, you can keep your doctor, you can keep your plan. Nobody is talking about taking that away from you. If you like your healthcare plan, you can keep your healthcare plan. Nothing in this plan will require you or your employer to change the coverage or the doctor you have.
The problem is, it's just not true.
The president knew he was telling deliberate untruths.
If you've got insurance by now, you'd like to keep it. That's yours. You can do whatever you want.